English has special beginnings for words that have numbers in them. For example, uni means one, like unicycle and unicorn. Words that start with bi mean two, like bicycle and bilingual. What do you think words that start with try mean? Try means three.